Hey guys, and welcome to the next one where we're going to be playing. Garruk. My phone's just going off like crazy. Sorry, guys. Oh, I need to move it away from the mic too, so probably been popping. Has it been popping? Oh, okay. I think I keep this one. It has the potential to be really explosive. Once upon a time. The land, play the command tower. Open up my fan a little bit. Alrighty then. Let's play this and that, and the weird sound you're hearing in the background would be my wife. But it's not your TV, like, losing sound or picture or audio, or you're going insane. Oh, that's my wife. Yep. There she is. He's playing a similar deck. He's playing. What the hell is he playing? Korvold! 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 He's playing Caramel Colors. And we'll play a Guardian Project. I'll talk! One more mana, and we can play the Doom Whisperer, which should reduce it to what? Three? Should be three. Yep. Oh no! Heraldic Banner! Destroy target permanent. Is it worth it to blow that up? I don't think so. Sacrifice another permanent. If you do, gain one life, draw a card. Do I have to sacrifice a permanent? No. Because I think it says it's an up to. Ooh, and I can do that though. Ah. You get no permanent, sir. You ain't got no burner, no. Is it patient? I can't get no. Bow, bow, bow. Sorry. Korvold! That's getting trophied. Been locked on frickin' mana. At zero. Or the clan. What do you have for one green? How dare you? How dare you play things? Use a mana. That didn't come into play, tapta. Careful what you wish for, I guess, huh? Yeah! Destroy that one. If an opponent has cast a blue or black spell this turn, it'll still wait. Oh, draw a card. Okay. Well, Pokenut. Next. No attacks. Intern. Resolve. I'm a shaking his face. Sorry. Eventually, I'll be able to play his namesake. Deck's namesake.
Yeah.
Okay. Won't kill nothing. But, cool. Fast to attack. Are you going to attack with your 1-2 into my 2-3? That would be a negative, sir. Negative Ghost Rider on that. We'll draw a card, and we will activate the ability. Yeah. And we're going to activate the ability again. Reason behind this is it only cares if you take damage. Done. Next. Or if a player lost life. 4 life. So, I lost 4 life, it gets a counter. Ooh, piece of candy. Or in this case, ooh, kiss counter. It's a counter. It's counter. Torvald! What you sack it? Sacrificing the egg. And when something's sacrificed, it gets a +1/+1 counter and draws a card. Very nice. I'm not playing that then. Shuffle. My turn. Should I go ahead and activate him again? Might as well. Life is a resource. Use it. Make a zombie. Oh, it's at the end of yours. Whoops. Like, why didn't he get a turret thing? It's only at the end of your instep. Pass. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Resolve. Coconut. No! I can't get no. Okay, guys, this is not looking good for us all of a sudden. Oh, nice. Garuk. Destroy target creature. No attacks. Time to start making some creatures, huh? I mean, Guruk's gonna die, but in order to kill her, it's worth it. Back to the command zone. Torvald again. Suck. None of mana. All right. Play this. We'll play Wrinkle. Master of Pranks. As a blocker. Actually, we'll play this instead. Into life. It's a counter, and we draw a card! Yay! Ooh, nice. Hell yeah, that's a fair little draw. And no. He'll get one attack through, and then we can blop. Create a food! Sack of food! Take it! Burger! Take it! Take another little piece of my heart, yeah, baby. Take it. Take another little piece of my heart, and heart, you know you will. Take it. too. If it makes you feel good. I mean, it's an 8 mana destroy target creature card. Not the greatest. But not the worst. Goodbye. Submit. Submit. No attacks. Okay. Take it! Take another little piece of my heart now, baby! Man. Oh, nice. Oh, he let him go to the graveyard. Nice, nice, very nice. Now she can wipe the board if he wants. I believe next turn I will use Garruk's plus ability and pump a crap load of counters onto non-human creature enters the battlefield. Yep. Because if I block, he'll use the Priest of Forgotten God to make me sack. Yeah. Just let it go through. Back to the command zone! You'll be hearing from my commander. Flashing Brontodon. He's gonna blow up. Great hand. Yep. Ain't that some shit? Ah. And still cast it. I can recast it. Or like this. Recast it. Destroy. Chapal. Chipoopy. Sack it in response. Yep. Sacrifice a creature, we'll sacrifice that one. He sent it back to the graveyard, means he's got another recursion. Take action. And no attacks. Creatures. Okay, that's why you didn't lose two. Damn it. Playing my own card against me. Got 9 cards in hand, Jesus. Make that 10 cards in hand. Gotta do it again just to piss him off. I think so. Cause it's funny. Yeah, I know he'll be able to emblem his Garruk next turn, but meh. Oh, really? No attacks. Oh, and he actually put it back in the command zone this time. Yep, let's send her back to the command zone. Nice. Sacrifice the wolves, give everything +3/+3. Nice. Good game. I'll block that. Oh, it gives them trample too. They have trample. Yep. Alright, well that was Garruk's first match, and he lost, so on to game 2. Well, good luck with your date with the barbecue joint.
Game two.
Torbrand, the Red Fell. Or Torbrand, Thane of Red Fell. Excuse me. Blah. I think we can keep this. Oh yeah, once upon a time. Command Tower. Command Tower. Ain't looking good. Looking damn good. Damn good. We ain't got nothing to do until turn four. Jabus. Oh dear. Oh me, oh my. Ta-da-da. Torbrand! Urchit! Block. Ow. I think we lose this one. What do you guys think? Okay.
Jabus.
Well, that was game two. Not looking good for Garouk. Garouk! You have to do better! Come on, man!
You're the huntsman for crying out loud!
Oh, Pocono. I think we can do this. One, two... Three. Turn one. Go get a forest. And number two. Double blue. And cast spells. Well. I don't think we'll be creating any green woofins, but... woofins. No blocks. Oh, it's Hactus. Monkey Nut. Resolve. Excuse me. Resolve all that. Flash in a night puck. Night puck. Yeah, night puck. Am I sure? Block. Doom Whisperer, and we'll pass turn. Well, what's the matter all of a sudden? Just Yawn City. Yep. Resolve all those. Best of blocks. Block there, block there. Combat tricks. Embercleave. That's a combat trick. My turn. Do I destroy it or do I create some doggies? Destroy it. Oh, nice. Swing it, Garuk. Damn it. Yeah. You don't get to kill me. I heard doom coming, and it whispered. Well, wait a minute. Whoa! Anyways, guys, that was Garuk. He went 0-3. Very far, doing the worst out of all the decks so far. If y'all like what y'all saw, you can vote for Garuk or any of the other decks. How to vote is you go through and you can vote here on Twitch. You can vote on YouTube, you can vote on Twitter, or you can vote on Facebook. Links to all those will be in the description of my Twitch, and I will be counting each individual social media as a separate vote. So, you can get up to 4 votes for one of your decks. So, okay. That was it for that deck, and on to the next deck.